In this video tutorial, we'll show you how to install the BDM software. For this tutorial, you'll need your computer, BlackBerry CD-ROM and USB cable. Open your CD tray in your computer and pop the BlackBerry CD-ROM into the tray and enclose it. If you are using Windows XP, you may see a pop-up. Click Run to run the BlackBerry installation program. Please do not connect your USB cable at this point. You'll be required to select your language from here. Once you've selected your language, the disk will now begin to load. Once loaded, please select BlackBerry Desktop Manager Software, also known as BDM. You will now be taken through to another screen where it will inform you about the BDM software and its capabilities. On the right-hand side, you have a link to install the BDM software. Click this link now. The installation loaders will now start. Click Next to continue with the installation. Now select your country or region of where you are currently located, then click Next. You'll be required to read through the agreements and click I agree option to continue with the installation. Now select the destination for the software on your computer, otherwise just click Next and then choose a typical installation, unless you are more advanced at computer technology. If you are a normal consumer who bought your device from a mobile phone store, use the BlackBerry Internet service, then select the top option. Otherwise, if you received your BlackBerry from a corporate or company, you're probably using the BES platform. The software will now begin to go through its installation process. This may last several minutes. When nearer the end of the installation, you will see it installing the Roxo Media Manager. You will find this useful. Once installation has been complete, click Finish at the bottom of the screen. Your computer will now need to be restarted to complete with the installation. Once your computer has been restarted and you log back in, the BDM software may open up automatically on the first occasion. Now plug your USB cable into your BlackBerry and into your computer, just as shown in the video. You will then see the following message on your handset. Select No as you want to use the BDM software. Mass storage is normally used for drag and drop procedures. This is the BDM software. First you have Synchronize, then Media, then Device Switch Wizard, Back and Restore, and finally Application Loader. You know you're connected because it has your BlackBerry pin at the bottom left, and you can check for BDM software upgrades on the bottom right. In this video tutorial, we showed you how to install the BDM software. We hope you enjoyed our tutorial. Many thanks.